Japanese commercials. Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand larceny's right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Hey, you're just a ride-along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor. If I'm gonna play a scene with any degree of emotional truth, I gotta make it real.
Trust me, Burke. It'll be real.
You're robbing a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny Gat? Ultra postmodernism.
Love it.
I'm cool with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
All right, people. Nobody moves!
Nobody dies!
Burke! Sorry, jumped his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze.
Get in line, bitch.
Hey, don't be a dick.
But you call yourself gangbangers? You're a bunch of pussies. We should be all up in their shit like... Fuck!
Oh, that's different.
You got a plan, or we just shooting all these motherfuckers?
That is my plan.
Works for me.
Shotguns.
Yeah, normally banks don't look like a palace either. You see those statues before you blew them up?
Will you forget the horses? These guards are packing military-grade hardware.
Who the hell are we robbing?
I can't breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing. Ready for plan B?
Yep.
Josh, get over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B?
Huh? Drill it?
Fuck no. We blow it.
What? Not cool, man.
Time to get to work.
We'll need to set those above the vault.
Hey, I think we've got company.
Looks like they're coming in from the lobby.
This much fun.
We really don't.
It's just, if I die here, I don't want things to go unsaid.
I should be so lucky.
Should we do something about that? Let's get him!
Oh my god, you're the saint! You have to sign this for me!
Hey, big bro fan.
Hey, Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck. I'm very approachable. Want me to, sign your breast?
No. That's all right.
Yeah, you know, by Nightblade on DVD.
Let's get the chopper and lift this baby out of here.
Hey, guys! Call off the helicopter. Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it!
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Do I have to go after him?
Forget about it. He'll be fine.
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like 2 waves of SWAT guys.
Sounds about right.
Here they come!
Like old times, huh, Shondi?
I'm gonna kill Burke if I see him again.
Oh, I thought you two really had something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey, the same.
You wanna play, motherfucker?
I'm gonna cover.
Like old times, huh, Shondi?
Of assholes.
You two go out the back.
And you?
Stay with the boat.
We'll see you when we cut it down.
All right, let's go! Hold it steady!
Where did all the security come from?
Stay calm and stick to the plan. Gotta shut that thing down! Are we still here?
The controls aren't responding!
Get gas masks! I'll hold off the cops!
You can't kill them all!
Appreciate that kind of negativity.
Get us higher! I'm trying to get shot here!
bombers on that damn thing! Jesus! Jesus, watch where you're flying!
Please read what's on the card.
Thank you. I wasn't respected. Listen, let's pretend
we could open a junk.
I hope people never learn what's really in Saints Fleet.
Alright, your turn. What's the matter, huh, bitch?
What is this? We paid up this month.
Someone paid more.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals, commercials. Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us. You have any idea who you're fucking with here?
Of course. A remarkable likeness. These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gat, our organization is expanding into Stilwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint Soltor Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course.
Listen, you French fuck.
Please, I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We done here.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
What the hell's going on?
Boss, you gotta bail.
No, not without you.
There's like half a dozen guys. I can take them.
What about the plane?
I'll fly it back to Stilwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick. How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details, details. Just cover the boss. Go, I got this.
Fine. We have other problems.
Attention passengers, this is your new captain speaking. Our updated flight plan has us landed in Stilwater. I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
And now Gat has a mic. Nice.
It seems to open!
Ooh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment. My apologies. Your captain is having troubles finding the clutch.
Let's fly away. We're on vacation, a holiday.
Yo, I'm opening the cargo bay doors. Find some chutes and jump out the back. It should be clear. All right, motherfuckers.
Johnny's on fuel here.
You're gonna need more help than that, Frenchie.
Belgium.
Same thing.
I am going to cut that disrespectful tongue from your mouth.
Oh, yeah? You and how many of your...
Hey, how you doing here?
What's that?
What is what?
I think... yeah, I'm pretty sure that plane is gonna hit us. Just stay calm and don't freak out.
What do you mean, don't freak out? Do you have a plan?
Yeah, I shoot through the windshield, dive into the plane, and kill that asshole Philippe.
You mean we, right?
Promise you won't hold this against me later, sweetie.
Wait, what?
It's a fucking horrible idea.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.